came by your office today. I was in the area and I thought that you might want to have lunch.
Really? Well, you must have just missed me.
Yeah, that's what they said. They said you had to run out or something like that.
Oh, it was this rush job. They needed these documents down at the district courthouse. And so, of course, the big problem, our printer shut down. So I went to the third floor to use theirs, but they have the 1720. And, of course, the disk isn't formatted for the 1720. So I had to go back upstairs and reformat. Go back downstairs and use their printer. And by the time I got there, because I couldn't get my car to start. And then, well, traffic, I barely got there.
It's a little excitement and another waste all day. Did it work out okay?
Yeah. Great. I'll check on dessert.
I'm done.
You know, the great thing is that he's practically given us a blank check and wiretap, so I've set him up on all of Juno's shipping agents and her clients, and Faisal's made a list of all the possible contacts the Crimson Jihad may have in this country. So now all we gotta do is sit around. Hey, this national security stuff boring you?
Put a tap on her phone.
What are you talking about? I already did that.
I'm talking about Helen's. The tab on the office land, the land in the house. Do it now.
Okay. All right. Just come over here for a second. Sounds great. I just want to ask you about something. Listen, I got two words to describe that idea. Insane. An unauthorized wiretap's a felony part. You know what?
And we're doing it 20 times a day. So don't give me that crap. Do it.
Simon, is it safe to talk?
Yes. Go ahead.
Listen, I can't talk long. Can you meet me for lunch tomorrow? I must see you.
I suppose so. Where?
Same place. 1 o'clock. I have to go now. See you tomorrow. Remember, I need you.